What's going on, you guys? It's Josie. We're back here in Seattle. There is a light, tree lighting tonight. There's also several events going on here in Seattle. We're gonna go check it out today. Stay tuned. Go ahead and like, subscribe, and comment on my videos.
We just got here to Westlake Center. It's insanely busy today. Right. It's people packed. Usually this place is really empty, but it's the holiday season right now. We got a new store over here. We got the juicery.
Alright, so we stopped by fireworks for a little bit. We're going to say hi to some friends. We're going to go check out the Westlake Park. Looks like they got something going on right now, so we're going to go check it out and see what they have. Looks like they got some, like, outdoor entertainment, some food trucks set up. We'll see what they got. They have the Christmas tree up. Right next to the old Macy's. A whole bunch of people here today. It's a lot of people, actually. We're gonna go head over across the street. They're playing This Christmas right now. It looks so pretty. All the lights are out. And they closed the whole block. There's a couple of food vendor trucks. There's some lights. So they have churros. They got cookie dough and some Anthony's seafood. It looks really good out here.
Everybody grab somebody they love and get to the dance floor. We just warming up.
Wow, city looks so cool
at night. Let's get this good energy going.
There is just one thing I need. Thank you. I don't care about the disposable bags. They got some store set up. It looks like they got some ornament stores here. Those are pretty cool. You got like Seahawks color ones. Got cookies. They have like a whole bunch of lightings here. It's so pretty. We got Warm 106.9, one of my favorite radio stations. Broadcasted by the one and only co-host Shelly Hart. She's one of the hosts for Seattle Storm. She works for Warm 106.9, so she's here. We got a photo booth out here. Pretty cool. But I want to check this out. This looks pretty fun. This is so cool. There's like candy cane. There's a snow. Oh my god, they got the Grinch out. They got Mrs. Claus. Cindy Lou is out today too. Wow, we got everyone out today. This is so cool.
It's party to drop.
Whoa, Cindy Lou is out. Oh, light?
And then say X marks the spot. Look at your hand.
So this is crazy. I walk in, you're like dancing over there. I see this ice princess. Whoa, no way, that's insane, wow. They got their Grinch. Grinch is right over there. That's weird. This is so pretty. Whoa, wow. So cool. They got like little snowmans here. Big huge reindeer. I think that's Rudolph. And they have like little cones over here. Mrs. Claus. Another selfie spot. That's really nice. Wow. This is pretty cute. How pretty. I love the holiday season. Looks so pretty. We got the tree lighting ceremony. Everything's starting at 3:30. Actual event starts at 5 today. So we have a better view from up here. This is where the tree's gonna be lighting at, and they still have like the festivities and stuff all the way up here. We're gonna go over to Seattle Center for a little bit and see what they got down there, and we're gonna come back before they do the lighting ceremony. So yeah, it's gonna be lit. Literally, it's gonna be lit. So they just got back here. We're here at Seattle Center again. We're checking out the Winter Fest over here. It looks like they got more stuff than they did last year since this is just the first night. But it looks like it is packed. Like, there's a whole bunch of snow houses. Check this out, y'all.
I'm sorry.
You have like a little train that goes around. You guys seen one of my videos, I'm pretty sure they had that. You have like a little couple photo booth actions over here where you can take pictures with some cutouts and all that. Pretty sure Santa Claus goes over there. You got a big, huge Christmas tree. We're gonna go check out outside too. Here's the opening hours for the Seattle Christmas Market. 24 to 26, 27 to the 30th, 1 to the 3rd, 4 to 7th. 8 to the 23rd, Monday through Sunday. All of those from 11:30 to 9:30 p.m. 4 p.m. to 9:30, 11:30 to 9:30. Man, can even get a season pass for like $40, but I don't know. We'll see. And you guys keep walking around here. Winter Fest. They have sculptures made out of ice. That's so cool.
That is so cool. Sculpted it. Whoa, Seattle Center. That's pretty cool. Sculpted. It's kind of melted too.
Whoa, this is cool. This guy sculpted two reindeers. Now they're on the way of doing another one. Whoa. That is some crazy artistry. That is insane. So right now it looks like they're just making the beginning of like what that's gonna be, a big sculpture. They did these two. Whoa. And another ice sculpture. This one looks really cool. This one has like glass looks to it. Like it has shattered looks to it. Like there's bubbles. There's like a little heart in there. That is so pretty. Like, look at that. That looks so insane. Like the bubbles in there. I don't know how they did that, but that is amazing. Wow. That is some art. That is crazy. Wow. So like, spray it down with water to clean out the areas. And it melted down and shape it up too. Whoa. You gotta clear that ice. That's some good ass water. Whoa. Oh, this one's really cool. That one's like a vase. It's like a heart, the queen of hearts. That is gorgeous. My goodness. I love like ice sculptures that looks like that. Like just the technicality of how they do like the intricate work on this. That is insane. Insane. Alright, we are heading back on the train right now because we are gonna make it for the tree lighting coming up soon around 5:30. So we're gonna try to make this monorail
coming back, and I think my friends are in town right now, so we're gonna try to meet up with them. It's hella dark, what the fuck. We're gonna go meet up with them right now. Let's head back to the train. Choo choo. Also, let me just give you guys a quick lowdown what I've been doing so far, cause like, I don't know, this camera's kinda walked. Let me just give you guys a quick lowdown what I've been doing so far, cause I've not vlogged since Storm. But let me just give you guys like a quick lowdown what I've been doing. By the way, you guys like my backpack? Like, my love for Stitch is like for reals, bro. Like for real, for reals. But anyways, I was saying, I've been, it's always November, that's always like the craziest month of the year. I don't know why, but it's always wild. Like I was saying, so just to update y'all, I'm doing all right, by the way. Just keeping my mental health going. I did lose some people in my family who I really do miss a lot right now. But yeah, hoping and praying. Pray for me and my family right now, y'all. Because it's been a crazy November right now. It's been insane. I've been praying a lot this past month. But Thanksgiving was fun. Did have some time around with my family, and I'm happy I was able to be at home this year with my mom. Spend some time with the family. But anyways, let's get back to Seattle. Because, like, bruh.